Amanda here with another Unity Quick Tip video. Today I'm going to be showing you how I made my really fun vintage tags. I'm just taking my small hole punch and I am punching them evenly on my brown cardstock and coming in with a little bit larger hole punch and just creating that little small tag topper that you have. I'm using some Brutus Monroe Christmas sets, Sweta Weta, Christmas Over Again, and Freshly Cut. And I'm putting a small amount of adhesive on my platform and then inking up my stamp. I love using my reposition tool just so that way if I miss little parts on my stamping, I can just easily pick it back up and restamp it again without having to worry about if I'm going to line it up correctly. Now I'm going to be going in with Brutus Monroe's other stamp set that he has with Unity, and this one is Dance with Denim. I'm going to stamp it with some antique linen, and it just makes the tags look and feel like a real sweater. Gives it that texture that I thought that it needed. See? And there they are. I'm going to distress all of my edges for that vintage feel. Like so. And then with my Lawn Fawn thinlets, I am going to be using the hillside thinlets and making some snowscape scenes. And then gluing it down, and then I will stitch around all of that. Using some other kits, I'm using the kit Tree with Love, Woodland Festivities, and Holiday Deer to create my tags. Thanks for watching. Bye!